We all know accidents happen, and doctors often have to use screws or even metal plates to support broken bones while they heal. Afterwards, they're sometimes surgically removed, or they just stay there, increasing the chance of complications down the road. What if that metal could just disintegrate on its own?
If you make it very thin, you can do bioradical sutures and you can staples.
With support from the National Science Foundation, materials engineer Jag Sankar and a team at North Carolina Agricultural and Technical State University are working to make that happen. Here at a center called Revolutionizing Metallic Biomaterials, they're developing new metals for use in plates, staples, heart stents, and surgical screws, all designed to eventually just dissolve away safely.
Which means the future implant, whether it's orthopedic or a cardiovascular, after the person cures, slowly it will biodegrade and it won't be in your body.
Sankar says creating new biomaterials from scratch is much easier said than done.
You need to have facility and people working on different things.
Materials engineer Christopher Smith says a main ingredient in their biomaterials recipe is magnesium. Our bodies use it to build bone and muscle, and so that makes it an ideal building block for new biodegradable metal alloy implants.
We take a pure magnesium block, we cast it until it becomes liquid molten magnesium. Then we add our additional metals to create our alloys. These elements make our alloy more robust for medical devices.
Looks good.
Sankar says they're testing a range of different magnesium-based alloys. One type does not fit all.
So that means we need to create a material database, slew of materials having different magnesium alloy property. What suits for me at my age is different from somebody else of some other age or a woman.
We are developing a recipe.
Sergey Yarmolenko is formulating bio coatings that are applied to the magnesium alloys to keep them from dissolving too soon.
It allows us to develop very tiny and very accurately layers of materials which you want.
Chemist Boyce Collins uses CT scans to monitor implants as they disintegrate.
We can take an image at 2 weeks, 4 weeks, 12 weeks. This is a magnesium anchor that's been absorbed into a rabbit femur. Femur being the thigh bone.
It will take years of testing to make sure these materials are safe and effective. Sankar expects in the next 10 years that metal plates and screws for broken bones, you know, the ones that set off metal detectors at airports, won't have to be a permanent fixture at all. They'll just disappear on their own. For Science Nation, I'm Miles O'Brien.